Okay, hello everyone, welcome to a brand new video of Fortnite Quest. For the last one, for the daily, I just need to damage enemy players from the assault rifle, deal damage to bosses, or the sniper shot. I only found gray snipers, that's why I didn't pick it up, but I guess this game I might. And I might try to do it on the NPCs, the AR damage, and the explosives, and everything else. Let's try to, so all basically the road leads to Grotto. Because I need to deal damage to bosses and also get a minigun. So let's contest Grotto. Spaghetti Grotto, M&M. Last game somebody did have the minigun, so I'm guessing that this guy did contest it. And he wasn't the best player. I could easily have shit on him if I wasn't suffering from the storm sickness. But yeah, I got like jebaited by that guy in the bush. He hit me once as well. And he won the game. That's kind of ironic. So yep, ratting tactics always work. Dipskies. The yacht is right off the spawn. The yacht damage is guaranteed. So is the rig. Grotto is like, I could die for it. Yeah, let's just see how many people goes there. Well, take a look. But obviously I don't want to die at Spaghetti Grotto if I can't. But a lot of people will be going to Retail Row and the maybe to Dirty Dock, so we'll see, I guess. But I kind of want to get kitted up at Dirty Docks and then go in. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Going straight into Spaghetti Grotto could be a hair. There's one guy there. Looks like a bot though. There is a car here. There's another guy over here. Interesting. Maybe they have the same idea as I do. We'll see. I did get the assault rifle, but explosives, I did get the C4, but don't have any shields. Need to go for the Spaghetti Grotto. There. Yeah, I need some shields before I engage. Let me see if I can get some minis here. Actually, why did I pick the pistol up? Damn, somebody already got it? You're fucking kidding. Fuck this, we're going for it. one got the yacht too? Oh, I can't deal damage to bosses now, can I? Yeah, let's just go to the yacht, that's fine. No minigun or whatever. Like, maybe I can still make it in time, but this has wasted a lot of time. I didn't even get the minigun. Yeah, this is quite a bit of waste though. And this is not the fastest car. Yeah, I don't know if I can make it there with this fucking trash car. What the hell? I saw somebody in the bush. That was weird. Some heals as well. God damn it, man. Oh. Fucking hell, man. I can't believe the yacht and the grotto was gotten so fast and so easily. Hopefully I can find the fast car here. Yeah, I do. There's Snoop Dogg's car too. Time for this. Boss be alive by the time I get there? Hard to say though. I guess we're about to find out. Is she dead? No way. No fucking way, man. Yeah, I think she's dead. Nice. never hurt to die. I did get my heals though. Or could somebody have got her? I don't think so. Where is it though? The key card. It's confused right now, yeah? Okay, why was this point of interest there? There does seem to be something here. So that kid. Confused right now. Check the vault though, see if somebody did go into the vault. Where was the staircase to the vault again? There's an airplane right there. I mean, helicopter right there. My bad, I guess. I should have came as early as possible, but whatever. Yoy. Okay, corridors do seem familiar. Is it the other side? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. I hear the chestnut. But where's the key, though? Oh my fucking god, it's right there. But I don't have the key. Like, where is the key? actually just on top of that thing. I should snipe somebody without aiming down, okay. Okay, newbies, nice. There's the M&M fucking retard. Garbage. Yeah, I didn't get my mission done. Holy fuck, game gone wasted. Okay, forget the minigun, we'll just do it the old-fashioned way. But yeah, I don't really care about fighting this guy just fucking retarded. Full-on W key while he's, like, trying to shotgun me while I'm trying to fucking do my missions. I've been trolling, though. The sniper one is a bit annoying, yeah? So I can't aim down the sight, I just have to fucking spray and pray. It's fucking annoying. Yeah, he wasn't the best player. the last game, I don't really care even about winning that fight. I was just trying to disengage and get the hell out of there, but I have no mobility, so... Yeah, this season is just fucking trash. Like, helicopters low on fuel, everything fucking takes fuel, and then the car takes so much fuel to just head a little bit of distance. Holy fuck, so fucking annoying. Okay, let's just go to the rig and get this shit done. Holy fuck. I'm not trying to play so many games here, like, what the fuck? Like, I didn't get anything done in that game. I'm kind of mad. Yeah, I don't even, like, care about fighting that guy. It's so fucking stupid. Like, these retarded Fortnite players. Like, ha! I have 30, 40 kills, man! Ha ha! It's, like, actually retarded. Like, I killed some bots! And then, they face a really good player. Not even a pro, just, like, a really good player, and they get fucking absolutely shit on. And then they rage quit the game, and, yeah, they don't play the game ever again. It's right at the front of the bus route. But nobody really goes to the rig though. To be fair. But yes, a lot of people dropped, so. Yeah, we'll just go to the fucking yacht then. That's fine. And I'll try to get an AR and I'll try to get explosives. Now let's see how many people drop at the end of the bus. I did thank the bus driver, right? Because I'm spamming it right now. I should be, a helicopter here. You see this guy? Whoa, he's on top? You fucking retard. Does that work? For the follow. Holy fuck, I'm actually below. Did he get it? Oh my god, he did get it. Dude, I have no more heals. LOL. I love Fortnite. Fortnite is great. I love Fortnite. Can find heals, deal damage to bosses. Such a fun game. Fun, fun, fun. Anyhow, if you enjoyed this video, definitely click the like button, leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm, hit the subscribe button, hit the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. Make sure you sub to my YouTube channel because I'll be giving away V-Bucks every now and then until I get 500 subs to 1,000 subs. So make sure you sub to my YouTube channel. It doesn't cost you anything and only takes 5 seconds every time. So definitely do it in order to maximize your prize getting. Yes, sir. Okay, so I'm already level 50. All good. Prize getting, prize claiming, prize redeeming. Many ways to paraphrase the same sentence. Yeah, it's fucking annoying. I don't know. I kind of don't want to, like, that guy, I didn't realize he was on top, I didn't see the audio visual, he must have wrapped around, but whatever, it's fine. I don't really care about that. Like, I don't really care about the first game either. All I care about is the missions. And if I don't get it done, yes, I get tilted. Okay, so like I said, if you enjoyed this video, definitely click the like button, leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm, hit the subscribe button, hit the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. Make sure you sub to my YouTube channel because I'll be giving away V-Bucks. Like I said, you can see here, I have some V-Bucks to give away. The YouTube link is on my profile. It doesn't cost you anything. It only takes 5 seconds every time. Like I said, first time, just repeating it for those that missed it. I'll see you guys in the next video for more Fortnite Quest. I'll be back with more educational videos on Fortnite, TFT, and League of Legends. I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, stay safe and keep grinding. Bye-bye.